Hi guys, it's me, Crazy Pizza, back with another match report from the African Nations. Morocco have gone through, Makimi scored a fantastic free kick, Twitter went viral last night, everyone said he's the best right back in the world, and Mbappe's tweeted saying he's the best right back in the world right now, because he scored a fantastic free kick, but the other team scored a fantastic goal after 7 minutes. What a goal, the goalkeeper got a fingertip. The other team did create chances and chances. Both teams created chances and chances and chances. They went from 1-0 down to make it 2-1. Half-time was 1-1. Both teams did create chances and chances and chances. They both had loads of the ball, loads of the possession. And that was the percent. That's how many shots they had. Morocco created chances and chances and chances and missed chances and chances and chances. And missed chances and chances and chances, and there could have been more and more. The other team thought they should have had a penalty, but the referee said no, and they had great chances and chances. They missed them, didn't take them clearly, and should have took them and would have scored it. Thanks for watching.